This video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video.
Baby, that's our backyard and playground. What do you think about it? Nice one, eh? Yeah, Quarin, good day. We are back at the property and we are putting a lot of effort to get the number of red deer down, especially the hinds, because they've been using all the pasture which was set aside for the winter feed. Sheep and cattle. By crikey, what a beautiful stag. This is how a red stag should look like. See this? This is just a part of the carcass we shot 4 weeks ago, and that's all that's left of it.
Hang on. There's a hind coming. Don't take him.
John, can you pass me that towel? Yeah, it's in my backpack. Yeah, the rain is getting into the camera.
Can take him. He's not a big one. He can go anytime you're lining up, shoot him. You wait till he turns.
Now
you hit him. You hit him and God knows whether you're gonna find him or not. if I can run down through that creek.
Well, we've got John today to give us a hand. He's fit and he knows what to do.
Now you hit him.
Look at there. Seven. The
oh my goodness, you got it. Hang on.
Yeah, the weather is clearing. We're still looking for Andy's spiker.
Yeah, Tony, I've got a little bit of blood over here.
Oh, good. Hang on.
Come down the hill here. Right here, look.
Oh, yes.
The congealed blood.
Yeah. Yeah, can't be too far. At least we know he's bleeding, guy. Oh, they got him. All right. At least it's not raining. The bullet got him sort of in the back. Well done. Well, we finally found it.
Yep.
There he is. Well done, Gussie. Nice work.
Yep. We got him.
Andy! Come back here! We're on the other ridge.
Sometimes.
Aquí te amo. All right.